Good morning and welcome to the Tall Guy in Rocking Chair Show. What you're looking at is best friends turn bitter rivalries at Hell in a Cell. They're tag team partners and tag champions. Excuse me. And the tag team went downhill because Samoa Joe wanted to go his separate ways. Let's watch this match unfold. And as you can see, Sean, one half of the tag team champion, walking down the aisle, or the ramp, I should say, with a championship belt. Nobody knows if he's recovered from his busted ribs and bad neck surgery. But we'll see how he handles himself in this match. I guess Samoa Joe meant business.